Pick this up for me? He shouldn't have. Really.
Thank you kindly, Sam. I'll treasure it.
I am agog. You have my heartfelt gratitude.
Thank you. There we go.
Thank you.
stretch my legs. Thank you. Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Fragile Express ID verified. Weapon. Weapons restrictions lifted.
There we go.
Thank you.
Hope your cargo held up as well as you.
Looking good. Looking good. Guess you were the right man for the job. So, here's stuff you brought. Motor and a pouch.
They're not like our usual supplies. New designs, like you heard.
To think a junk dealer made this. Heard he was a pro, but even so, it's impressive work. I'll notify HQ and try to expedite evaluations.
Just got the evaluation results from the people at the distro center for those prototypes you dropped off. Looks like both caught their eye. The motor, for one, was impressive. They really couldn't believe it was made from scrap. It can be fitted to a modified truck and be ready to go in no time. They contracted the junk dealer straight away and got it added to the list of supplies that can be fabricated. They had good things to say about the pouch, too. Contract has already been made, and you'll find the pouch in your private room. If you want to customize your backpack, you'll need to drop by one anyway. Anyway, I hope you appreciate what those two did for you, and give this new gear a try.
Good work. New order available.
Good morning, Sam. Blood collection complete. Thank you for your generosity.
Sam, don't know if you're aware, but you can customize your pack in your private room. Why not give it a try?
Sam, got a critical request. A shipment of experimental weapons has just been stolen by mules. They were scheduled to be delivered to Lake Knot City, but got picked off en route. The mules loaded them into their own vehicle and fled before help could arrive. And while we don't know their exact location based on eyewitness accounts, we've managed to narrow it to a small area. Track them down, secure the weapons, and deliver them to Lake Knot.
The sticky gun is a weapon that launches an adhesive projectile. Gun and projectile are connected by a wire which can be engaged to pull in targets. It's strong, too. Could support up to several dozen kilos. You can use it to secure cargo at a distance. Right out from under a mule's nose, maybe. You're a clever guy, so I'm sure you can think up a few other applications. Just comes down to how creative you can get.
Thank you. Yes.